$1 on the big wheel in one spin or a combination of two spins, and we'll give you $1,000, and we'll give you a bonus spin. And if you get yourself 15 cents or 5 cents in the bonus spin, one of the two green sections, we'll give you $5,000 more. And if you get $1 in the bonus spin, we'll give you $10,000 more, for a total of $11,000. And of course, the contestant nearest to $1 without going over is in the showcase at the end of our show. Did you know all this, Emma?
Yeah, I've heard you say it before.
You have you? I have said it from time to time. Did you want to step over there and spin that wheel?
Oh, I'd love to.
You go right ahead. There's Emma's first spin. What has she spun for herself? What hath Emma wrought? Emma hath wrought 85 cents. That's the score. You want to spin again to your father? No. I want you right over here. She says, where am I supposed to go? You're supposed to go right over here and turn around and watch what happens next. You have 85 cents and you have Sherry breathing down your neck. Here she goes. Sherry has taken her first spin. Sherry is trying to beat 85 cents. Sherry has about 55 cents. Sherry will spin again. Get yourself 45 this time, and I'll tell you there'll be some excitement around here. 55 cents in her first spin. Trying to beat 85. No, that's only 75 total. Thank you, Sherry, for being on the show. All right, Christine. Christine, who just won the grocery game, will spin the wheel and try to beat 85 cents. What does she have? Looks to me like 50 cents. And I'm right. Spin it again and get that 50 cents again. Get that 50 cents again. I want to give away $1,000. 50 cents, and she's trying to beat 85, and I think she did it.